three friends steal more than they can manage in Good Girls. And Rat Film exposes troubling parallels in Baltimore. What's on TV? GOD Girls, 10 p.m. on NBC. It's three suburban moms against the world in this new comedy drama by Jenna Banz, Desperate Housewives, Grey's Anatomy. 4 minutes into this pilot, Beth, Christina Hendricks, Ruby Retta, and Annie Mae Whitman have robbed the grocery store where Annie works. The story then backtracks to explain what drove them into that messy situation. The men in their lives share most of the blame, and the women quickly find themselves up against a larger threat than they anticipated. Good Girls certainly works as a caper, James Pani Wozik wrote in the New York Times. The problem is that it's also very much a drama, and the needs of the one mode often conflict with those of the other. The Voice, 8 p.m. on NBC. Adam Levine and Blake Shelton are back for more bickering in season 14. Alicia Keys returns to the red swivel chairs after her season 12 win, while Kelly Clarkson makes her debut as a coach. IZOMBIE, 9 p.m. on CW. This comical take on the zombie genre, centered on an undead medical examiner who uses her supernatural powers for good, returns for season 4. Liv Rose McIver has a peculiar vision while investigating the killing of a Seattle Seahawks fan, and Major Robert Buckley is tasked with mentoring young homeless zombies. In his review for The Times, Neil Genslinger described the series as ridiculously likable, and wrote, "It's generally pretty smart, witty and well-acted, and not afraid to turn dark on occasion." Living Biblically, 9:30 p.m. on CBS. J.R. Ferguson stars as Chip, a New York film critic who looks inward after his friend dies. Life throws him another curveball when his wife, Lindsay Kraft, announces she's pregnant, motivating him to live according to the Bible. Throughout the pregnancy, loosely inspired by the 2007 book by A.J. Jacobs, this new comedy opens with Chip announcing his plan and forming a God Squad to help him follow the text to the letter. Rat Film, 2017, 1:30 p.m. on PBS. Check local listings, also on iTunes and Amazon. This experimental documentary links Baltimore's rat problem to racial segregation. The main subject of the film, an exterminator, sums up the city's divisive housing policies. That's where you're going to find a rat, in the places where the most uneducated people are, the ones who have the least. In her review, Jeanette Katsoulis named the film a critic's pick and wrote, "The aesthetic audacity alone is intriguing, combined with Maureen Jones's icily robotic narration and Dan Deacon's eerie electronic score, the effect is somewhere between confounding and mesmerizing." Final Space, 10:30 p.m. on TBS. As his prison sentence aboard the Galaxy One ends, a reckless spaceman, voiced by Olan Rogers, befriends an adorable green alien who turns out to be a coveted planet-destroying machine. Think Futurama meets Star Wars.